Welcome back to another DICON dissectional production hosted by Deathstroke9. Today, we're going to be reacting to Tool Disposition. Hello, everybody. All right, so before we start, I want to mention that I'm going to be recording three videos in a row: Disposition, Reflection, and Triad, very close to each other. I was thinking about doing it all at once, but then they're three different songs. I understand that they go together, but I still want to experience each one individually, especially since I've never heard them before in my life. I'm excited to do this because I have not heard these. Yay, good job. Thank you guys for recommending this to me. I have never heard this, even though it is off my favorite album of all time, Lateralis. So, how exciting. So, I have the lyrics pulled up, and I've got the audio for Disposition. Thank you for recommending this again. And yeah, looking at the lyrics, it looks like it's a pretty lyrically straightforward song. It's also pretty short. He basically just says, mention this to me, watch the weather change over and over again. And sometimes changing it a little bit. So we have that. Because of that, I'm going to try to pay more attention to the music and try to figure out how it makes me feel. As always, if you're new here, please subscribe to the channel if you enjoy these videos, and like this if you enjoy it. Here we go. This is Tool Disposition. I love this album art so much. All right, first off, I'm gonna also say that with all these songs, I'm gonna have to pause it because it's like 20 minutes of song. But first of all, did anyone else, so when it goes doo-doo, anyone else think of Metallica just a little bit? No, maybe, I don't know, that's what I just thought of. So far we got lots of harmonics kind of surrounding a bass line, which just sounds like it's going up and down the neck. I like it so far. It's very calm, peaceful. I'm gonna bring it back. So he says in the lyrics, watch the weather change. I'm not entirely sure what this song is supposed to mean. Because I know that these are supposed to be together, so I'm not entirely sure what they mean all together. We're gonna find out. We're gonna discover this together, alright? So join me on this journey. Here we go. Right here.
To me, mention something.
Sure. His voice is so cool. Ooh. Ooh, I like that a lot. So far, it's very repetitive, and it definitely sounds like it's settling you in for the ride, right? And I know that Reflection is like 11 minutes long, and I feel like that's definitely, pay no attention to the ads. I feel like that's definitely supposed to, you know, this song seems to be getting you ready. The weather's changing. Things are starting to change a little bit. The music is really making it. So the drums make me think of like something tribal. The music kind of does too. Makes me think of maybe like the ancient jungle or something, like something ancient, old, something unchanging, something primal, something in nature. And then he's saying, "Watch the weather change." Which could possibly mean more than just the weather. And I'm wondering if maybe the next songs might sound more industrial or something, which might just kind of be like the passage of time or the maturity of a person. I don't know. That's completely speculation. Let's keep going. I like the song so far. Sounds like he's been waiting for it for a long time. Oh, it's distorting. Ooh. Sounds like a basketball. Listening to someone dribbling a basketball now. Okay. Nope. Commercial. Nope. Okay, so wow. Alright. Man, I just want to go right into the next song. So that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna upload the next part of this. Probably they're all gonna upload right after another, so stay tuned for part two, Reflection. Time to reflect on everything we've been hearing. And again, remember to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's keep this going, guys.